Cyrus has to be here somewhere.
Sagira, you shouldn't be here. You brought someone new with you.
Who? Oh, her? Get this. She's a friend of Ikora's.
Send word. Sagira has returned. Cyrus sent you away for your own safety. Your presence here puts everything at risk.
Well, guess what? He needs me.
New timelines are expanding. We must create reflections to explore them. It's almost too late.
What do they mean, too late? Something must have gone wrong. Where's the real Osiris?
You cannot go to him.
What? What did he find? What's so bad that it could scare Osiris?
Behold, the Infinite Forest. Planet-sized prediction engine, simulating trillions of realities in parallel, all geared towards a single Vex purpose. Keep going. You'll see.
The Vex are simulating reality in here, brute forcing the future. And before you ask, everything in here is real enough to kill you.
Sometimes the forest blocks a path. Eliminate the daemon controlling the local simulation, and the door should open.
First, I will show you where it all began. Mercury. Untold centuries ago, before the Vex arrived. Here the Vex planted the seed that became the Infinite Forest. And it smiled. Panoptes. Panoptes has a single purpose. Reshape reality for the Vex. All this started with a single Vex. Will it end with the arrival of a single Guardian? And only the Vex.
Now I see why he's made so many new reflections.
Yes, we've tried and failed to prevent this outcome. Even our best efforts only slow it. But you must see for yourself. Tell me, Guardian, were you there when the Traveler walked? Living Traveler changes everything. For good. Now many things have been set in motion. Osiris wrote the Lost Prophecies to warn the other Guardians, and they sent him away. You cannot exile the future. We must find and stop Inoptes. But none of us have discovered a timeline where we succeed. This is what it looks like when we fail. This is the future the Vex want.
The lighthouse! This is what Osiris saw.
Neither light nor darkness exists anymore. The sun's warmth is gone. All life lost. That was before you. You are the key. You can stop this. Every timeline we've tracked leads here. We must destroy Panoptes to prevent this dark future. Panoptes! He's found us! Than any of us now.
This is bad. Really, really bad. We need to work together, all of us. You, me, Osiris, Ikora. If we don't stop Panoptes, you've seen what happens. Ikora, you there?
Sagira. You just left. Where's Osiris?
In trouble. We all are. I'll explain everything on our way back to the city.
need some...
Welcome back. Received. All done.
What can I do for you, Warlock? Yes, yes, Guardian, by all means. Let's get started. Remain vigilant, Guardian. We may never quite be as safe as we think. The best cryptographers are never known by name, only by quality. Remain vigilant, Guardian. We may never quite be as safe as we think.
Welcome to Eververse. Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian.
Hi there. Transfer.
Dead Orbit's lost it. We should be evacuating now more than ever.
Looking for anything in particular, Guardian?
So, it's the end of everything. I thought after the Red War, we'd get a bit of a break. I'm not giving up yet. If nothing else, the Vex are methodical. They'd have a schematic of the forest, a map, and that map will show where Panoptes is. There's only one place they could possibly store that much data. The Pyramidion on Io. May you find what you seek.
You drive a hard bargain.
I'm here.
Well, we have battles to fight. I can wait.
Half the systems here are so old, we don't even know what they are.
I'm glad I could help.
Come on over.
There.
I don't know if that's right.